Newsline Business is brought to you by Solar Dynamics.
Republic Financial Holdings Ltd on Wednesday announced the acquisition of the majority interest in the Cayman National Corporation Ltd at a cost of $198.4 million. A statement from Republic Financial Holdings said the transaction comprised the purchase of 74.99% of the issued shares in CNC at an offering price of $6.25 per share by Republic's Barbadian subsidiary, Republic Bank Trinidad and Tobago Barbados Limited. This acquisition is part of Republic's ongoing expansion. The group operates in several territories and is continuing efforts to acquire Scotiabank's operations in the Eastern Caribbean, St. Martin, and Guyana. The Bahamas has welcomed news that it has not been included in the latest European Union list of non-cooperative jurisdictions for tax purposes. But Finance Minister Peter Turnquest says there is still more work to be done to ensure full compliance.
We have no illusions that this is an industry that is very dynamic, continues to move as regulations and standards move. We know that there are upcoming initiatives from the EU and the OECD with respect to taxation of digital transactions, for instance, harmonization of value-added tax rates and rules. There's also initiatives on respect to the potential for some kind of minimum taxation internationally. So all of these are issues that are going to be confronting us in the year coming up.
The Eastern Caribbean Central Bank is preparing to roll out its new Polymer banknotes this year. Acting Director of the Currency Management Department, Rosbert Humphreys, says it will be done in a staggered approach beginning in May.
We will roll out the 50s in May or June this year, the 100s, the 20s, the 10s in about August, September this year, followed up with the 5s in August, September 2020. In May or June, we anticipate that the 50s, the cotton, the paper 50s, the stock would be depleted. So we will just continue the process of issuing, this time, you know, using polymer.
Marie-Claire Williams, Newsline Business.
Newsline Business was brought to you by Solar Dynamics.
When we were building in 1984, we decided to get the solar water heater.
We use it up to this morning.
From my home, you get rain 2 days and I still get hot water.
I've had it for 30 years. And I have no problems with it up to this day.
All I can say is that anyone who wishes to have a system, try Solar Dynamics.
Solar Dynamics water heater systems are now right through the Caribbean.